In this question, pitch of particle is given, mass of particle proton is given, radius of helical path is given, and a magnetic field is given. And it is asked that what is the speed of particle along the magnetic field and perpendicular to the magnetic field. So due to perpendicular component, particle will move in a circle, and it is a radius given by r equal to mv by qb. Radius is r equals to mv upon qb. This is perpendicular velocity, so we can find v perpendicular r qb by m, and radius is given 0.05 charge 1.6 into minus 19 into magnetic field 0.04 divided by 1.6 into 10 to the power minus 27, and we can get V perpendicular. And for V parallel, pitch of the particle is given, and pitch equals to time period into V parallel. So V parallel equals to pitch upon time period, and time period we can find from this relation 2 pi m by qv. Here also mass is given, q is given, and v is given. So this is the answer.